Hi guys, and welcome to OcUK TV. I'm Rich, our cooling expert. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the OcUK Tech Labs Watercooling Kits.
You may be wondering how watercooling works. Unlike a normal heatsink and fan, watercooling uses coolant in a closed loop. This is kept at a constant flow rate around the loop. The coolant starts off in a reservoir, which feeds into the pump. The pump pushes water into a radiator, where the fans lower the temperature. After this, the coolant goes into the water block. The heat from the PC components transfers into the coolant through the block. It then travels back to the reservoir, where the whole process happens again. The fittings we use with our kits are specially designed to hold the tubing in place tightly. This makes sure that there are no leaks. Watercooling can lower the temperature significantly over what a standard heatsink is capable of. Another major plus point is that watercooling can lower the sound output of your system also. The water in the loop is totally sealed off, and all of the parts in our kits are specifically designed for watercooling application. Mayhem's coolant is non-conductive also, which means less risk of component failure if you do have a spill.
Our kits are designed to be simple to order, easy to install and maintain, and universal so that you can upgrade at a later date. Watercooling is silent when configured well and significantly reduces temperatures, which leads to bigger overclocks.
Our V6 kit is a single fan radiator which offers entry-level performance and is designed for cooling a CPU with a view to expand later by adding more radiators. It's an ideal starting point for beginners. The V8 kit is an ultimate CPU cooling kit with a dual fan radiator setup. This is a step up from the basic kit, offering ample CPU cooling performance. The V12 kit is a triple fan radiator kit designed for people with much larger cases. This kit can easily include a VGA water block with the addition of a few extra components. The W16 kit is our latest kit configuration. It's designed for full system water cooling. It can accommodate CPU, multiple VGA, or motherboard chipset cooling. This is designed for enthusiasts who demand ultimate performance.
We've recently introduced our new turbo kits. They work off the same principle as the V6, V8, V12 and W16 kits, but come accompanied by a 140mm standard radiator. Larger radiators allowed for slower fans to be used. Many new enthusiast chassis can accommodate this larger 140mm format. Before you make the decision on the kit that's right for you, it's best to check that your case has watercooling hardware support. Popular watercooling cases include the BitPhoenix Shinobi XL, the Cooler Master Half X, NZXT Switch, and the new 900D from Corsair. Of course, there are many other cases that are ideal for watercooling. It's best to check our website.
Let's take a look at the hardware in a typical Tech Labs kit. Each kit comes with a pre-configured list of hardware. This includes CPU water block, pump and reservoir combination unit, radiator, compression fittings, tubing, thermal paste, fans, coolant.
Each kit gives you some important choices. The CPU block, for example, is the Raystorm from XSPC. This is a market leader in performance and comes in a choice of Intel or AMD versions, which you choose to suit your system. The OcUK Tech Labs kits all come with a choice of Mayhem's coolants. They're made right here in the UK and are available in a massive range of colours to suit your requirements.
Pump and reservoir combinations are used in our kits to keep things simple for newcomers. Our V6 and V8 kits come with integrated pump reservoirs from XSPC, but our V12 and W16 kits come with a reservoir combo that uses a far more powerful Lang D5 pump. This is a superior option if you plan on integrating more components at a later date.
Each kit comes with XSPC compression fittings and compatible tubing. Compression fittings are attractive and secure, meaning that leaks shouldn't happen. Each kit also comes with high-performance watercooling orientated fans designed for optimum performance on a watercooling radiator. In our next video, I'll be showing you how to install a basic Tech Labs watercooling kit into a case. Check out the links below, make sure you subscribe to our channel. See you next time on OcUK TV.